So, I'm back in the cabin. I have a chauffeur car here. It's a little bit difficult because the door is out of the car and I need to blend it. As you can see, there is an old blending zone already here. So I need to spray over it and match it. I'm gonna spray it like this. Yeah, and here like this too. So let's do it.
Just change my mind. I'm gonna blend it like this. Also that. All like to cover with this old blending zone. So I think it's a better idea. Okay, it's ready.
You can see clearly the old blending zone.
So, I'm gonna fix that.
Okay. As you can see, I stay away with the blender, the edges, the parts, also here. Don't go to the next part, because it can make a change in the color, that color change. It's gonna be a little bit yellowish. So, I'll let it dry now, and I'll see you later. So, I'm back, car is dry. Give it some coats of extreme clear. So, everything looks fine. Ooh. Searching for some dust, but it's not bad. For the right moment to the second coat. Definitely a little bit sticky now. Don't let it get too sticky. Yeah, I think it's good now.
So. it's good enough.
Opa.
Close by it. Okay. Good position.
Okay, job done. Let's see the finishing product. Yeah. Looking good. Very low in dust, as you can see. I see one. Looking good. Yeah, the light is a little bit bad, but okay, thanks for watching.